Hi there, lovelies. Welcome back to another Reiki session with me today. My name is Alex. I'm going to be your Reiki master teacher. This is going to be the session for divine masculine energy. So let's create a space for safety, protection, consistency, power, confidence, protection, security, and safety. Extra dose of safety. A couple of notes once again on masculine energy and feminine energy. Both energies are found in each individual, and depending on the circumstances you're living or that you're striving to accomplish, you'll need a different balances of both energies. So it's really up to you how you're going to find the perfect way to incorporate masculine energy and feminine energy. So the beautiful thing about it is masculine energy will provide the sense of safety, security, protection, so that feminine energy, this creative, free-flowing energy, will be able to flourish, gain access, give purpose to all the actions and accomplishments to masculine energy. And then the cycle continues. So if you're feeling a bit lost at work, directionless, maybe tone down, balance out more masculine energy and incorporate a bit more feminine energy. If masculine energy is out of balance, this session's going to help, but I would also suggest to go and maybe be a bit curious and incorporate a bit more feminine energy to the mix. This will also help alleviate, balance out any, let's say, triggers, habits that tend to have aggressive qualities, exhaustion, burnout, or feelings of being overwhelmed. And what's going to be really fun is that masculine energy is also very geared towards material needs and safety, so this should make you feel much safer in the your material life, material world, and when you're feeling safe and secure in those aspects, much easier to attract abundance in finances, in material, housing, for example, meeting your primary needs. And for any receiving blockages, go check out feminine energy stuff. So, sit back, relax, and happy healing. Reiki is always for your highest good and the highest good of those around you. One more thing, a sign of masculine energy that's too much in abundance, if you're having a hard time being still and silent, or you feel restless and always having this need to be doing something, yeah. Balancing out masculine energy will definitely help with this. Alright, thanks everyone. And just to finish off, what is going to be your next action towards your goal or for yourself? So either saying something or action towards a project. I'm going to be editing some videos, and otherwise I'm going to go ahead and message someone that I really feel called to. So that's for me. All right, lots of love, everyone. Bye.